I am Cynthia Armstrong, Chairman of the Pasco County School Board. Today I'm spotlighting Watergrass Elementary School, home of the Owls, where they aspire to be a strength-based school and focus on the growth of students. Go Owls!